you're all aware of my turtle tank pickup a couple weeks ago. Well, here it is sitting in my yard. You know, figured it was sat out in somebody's yard for 30 years. It can sit out in mine holding some water. I have water in it just to keep it from the seals drying out. Going with the vintage theme, my plan is to set up a vintage looking stand and get vintage equipment connected to it, vintage equipment and decorations. 2525, wow, I didn't realize the postage was that high on this. But came from New York, so let's check it out. It looks like this stuff was wrapped in gaffer tape, which is kind of a bummer, man. It's like gaffer tape. I just want to save it. That is vintage Dynamaster air pump. So it's a piston pump. The motor spins, the pistons produces air. This looks so cool. And vintage to go with the vintage turtle tank. Alright, I'm gonna plug it in. Cool is that? Look at that. Let's hook up to the air and see what it does. Alright, now it sounds a little different. Maybe I was just thinking ahead, but when I bought this thing off of eBay, I found this repair kit stuff for sale. Included a leather washer. And what happened was, inside the piston pump, this washer was worn out, so it wasn't creating any airflow. So anyway, I replaced one of them. I have the other new one too to replace on that side, as you can see. There's no change there. This is the one I replaced. I could get everything out of there for sure. So that'll be much better. So this repair is pretty simple. Just take the two screws off that hold the cylinder on. Since this one is the inside, won't be able to, actually, so there's one. So this comes off, that's enough. There's two screws. Coffee's ready. And it pops off. You can see, so you can slide that off. And that's just a plastic cylinder. And then you can see this one's just like the other one. It's a little worn down. That one. Uh,
So that one is got a nut holding that on, so I'll undo that. It's not very tight. Comes off. Kind of unscrew it, but don't really need to be. There's a little washer on that. So we'll open a new one. This hasn't been open since it's been put in here. Cracking it open. You can see it's like a leather washer. Put that in there. And I'm only leaving it on here because I didn't want to take the other one off, but you can easily do that. Slip it in. This is going to be a little difficult. Let's see if I can do this. This one out. I'll plug it in. And it's tighter. So I'm gonna kinda start the motor here. That noise over there.